Arcane Gale!
This is Irving. Do you read me?
It seems the connection went through after all.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, guys.
Ah, is that who I think it is? My word, I nearly didn't recognize you. Has it really only been a year and a half? I've seen your face in magazines and such, but they didn't do you justice at all. You've become quite the young stud. I can't say I blame Elisa for wanting a piece of...
Ugh, Grandfather!
That's right. I was chairman until that demon daughter of mine drove me out. But I'm sure if I told you I'm an old acquaintance of Schmidt's, that might land a bit closer to home for you all. Ooh! So this is the new Class 7, eh? These cuties are just as nice as the ones in your old class. The pink-haired one has some nice proportions. And the silver-haired one is like a porcelain doll. And I can tell at a glance, this young thing here is one spicy little devil.
Grandfather?
An airship will be landing at Dock 3 shortly.
Felicitations, members of the new Class 7.
We meet again, and so soon at that. Truly, this must be the will of the goddess.
Nothing. Be right there.
Oh, hey. Looks like you're hard at work, huh? You seem like you're in a bit of a pinch. Is everything okay?
How are things going over there?